getting a first time shot from pretty close. The decision you really have to make, well, here's the Kyle made, can I just make the play a better ball across? If not, if they're going to hit it, then your decision is basically, am I going to get set and react, or am I going to get close and be a barrier? Decision, I think, is best made by what is the gap between me and the attacker. And I make it big by staying tight to my line and standing up. If he's tight close to me, I need to go tight to him.
Running on video.